Hello? I'm here to do your plumbing, ma'am. The door was shut and locked. I came in through the pipes. I'm in the toilet. Don't flush. No, don't flush. Stowe, don't flush. Don't, no, no, no.
Today's video theme is...
anime.
Racism.
Oh, we all went very different words there.
I had a friend called Antonia, and people used to call her Mantonia.
That's terrible.
Yeah, it was. But it was funny.
I know a girl called Olivia in high school, but everyone called her a whore.
Green, what's going on, bud? You got a mic?
Yeah.
Epic.
Are you gay?
Are you really bad? Actually, are you gay?
Bisexual and yes.
Nice.
So what's it like being a bisexual who plays a video game? I keep trying to ask Fitz, but he's too nervous to answer.
They call me Vicky Squeeze because, well, unless you use your imagination.
Do they call you Vicky Shit Mike as well?
I think for 2 mil subs, I'm gonna do 5 dabs on camera.
What are you, Logan? What are you, Logan?
Yeah, I actually am Logan. How did you guess? But do spiders have pussies?
No.
Yeah?
Yeah, how do spiders have sex? How do spiders have sex? Both male and female reproductive organs are at the rear of the abdomen, but spiders don't mate by coupling these organs. Instead, the male deposits some... Hey! In the back! Wake up! The male deposits some sperm into a small web.
Oh, what the fuck did I wake up to?
So basically, the spider nuts into a bag. He picks it up and he takes it to the woman and throws it right in her pussy.
like an fuck,
bro. I got attention notes sick. From the spider.
I got a fam ass and that's all I need.
And you're completely broke.
Well, at least I don't have 6 kills.
Wait a minute.
I have 6 kills. This is definitely an insult directed at me.
Yeah. What was that about 6 kills?
Dude, it's been like 10 rounds. I finally gets like an extra kill. What was that you were saying about 6 kills? Now who's got 7 kills, bitch?
That can't be good for you.
Fuck's sake.
That can't be helped.
Oh, I'm sorry. Were you trying to get through him?
Yeah, actually, I was.
See, the thing is that I was here first, and I wanted to get through here. So if you could just kindly move out of the way.
Thing is, is that I'm also here. And
oh, it seems that chivalry is dead, then, I guess.
Right.
Yeah, that's what it seems like.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
You know?
The thing is that I'm not moving.
Excuse me.
Get your hands off me.
Kindly move.
Get your hands off me
right now.
Get your hands off me.
I appreciate it.
Jay, could you crouch?
My hands aren't on you.
Wait, hang on a second. What's this guy saying?
Can you crouch? All right, thank you.
As I was saying earlier, there's no way in all hell that I'm moving from this spot until you do. You guys hear Stephen Hawking died? I don't know exactly what the cause of death was. It was probably just... He lost
Wi-Fi connection.
You know, I'm sure Stephen Hawking would have wanted people to make jokes about his death.
I feel like people who tweet out stuff about people like Stephen Hawking, they're like, oh man, what a great last name, I'm so fucking sad. It's like, did you really fucking even pay attention to anything Stephen Hawking ever said or did ever? Like, really? I bet you didn't even fucking listen to Stephen Hawking's music, you bitch.
little makeup.
You wanted to.
I can hear just in me.
I love that song.
Has everyone seen that Coach Wilson has a really fucked up nose?
Let's not point that out right now, Ainsley. Jeez.
It's like really gross.
I'm pretty sure that people can decide for themselves how fucked up my nose is.
Like, when I look at it, I throw up every time.
Listen, Ainsley, you don't need to bully me about my appearance, man. Didn't you get bullied at one point in your life?
No, I created a trend of this good haircut.
You shouldn't bully people.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
It's okay, Ainsley. You know what? It's all a learning experience. Hi, I'm Owen Wilson. I was a Marmaduke. You know, bullying is never the right thing to do to people. Sometimes in life, you gotta accept people and their differences. In order to get along
and live peacefully and happily in this society. You see, if things don't go your way, or maybe you don't like something about someone else, you don't have to point it out to them. You don't have to mock them for it, because everyone's special in their own individual little way. Even you, Ainsley. Sure, you may have a fucked up haircut. You may have a weird ass looking fringe that doesn't really do anything but kind of sit there, and there's weird spikes and a kind of mullet thing going on the back, which is kind of disgusting because you never wash it, and actually kind of, I think, is gathering some dandruff on the top, but it doesn't matter about that. And sure, maybe your face is a little bit overweight, and maybe you do have some acne problems and a bit of sweat on your forehead almost at all times. But you know what? I love you all the same, because I acknowledge that you're a human being. Wow. What do you say to that, Ainsley?
I apologize for everything I've ever said to anyone that's mean.
Yeah.
I am completely against bullying.
Yeah.
Because Owen Wilson here has changed my life forever.
Yeah.
And I will never say that you have an absolutely disgusting nose that makes me want to throw up every time I look at it. Like I'm actually getting sick right now.
Wow. But, all right. Like, okay, great.
Feet are like dog. Very hairy and have four leg.
That is so me.
That girl is a real black... Wait, that doesn't sound right.
Beetle.
Guy who hops on trends but doesn't know what the song is.
That girl is black.
And a beetle. Ah! Hey.
Stop. Is that a guy? What the fuck? Oh. He just peeks down above you.
He looked down and walked away.
What? Oh, God!
We'll give it one more try, all right?
Okay.
My name is Rob from Rob's Tiles.
Your name is clearly John. Who the fuck is Rob's Tiles? What kind of a last name is Tiles?
It's not my fucking last name.
I'm wondering when YouTube titles are going to start like seeping into Pornhub so you just get like cum shots that keep me up at night.
I would cook that shit in a fucking heartbeat. 9,000 IQ anal moments.
You know it's a good ass show, by the way, speaking of Peaker's Advantage? Peaky Blinders.
Yeah. I fucking knew you were going to say that.
It's really good, dude. They talk funny just like you.
I don't talk funny, mate. What are you on about?
Do it again.
I am shark person, and I am lava person.
And we are gender neutral team. It's super person. And look, there is soup. Also super person, but in a different form.
At my old grocery store that I used to work at, there was an entire aisle dedicated to cards of like a bunch of different scenarios, right? They had a wall specifically for loss of son cards, loss of daughter cards.
Really?
Loss of father. Yeah, exactly. It's like, I would be pissed off if like my dad died and somebody gave me a card that said, I'm sorry to hear about your father or some shit that they bought from a store for $3.99.
No, it's like, it's just a happy 14th birthday card with like a kid playing the guitar on the front, but they just crossed out and said, sorry about your dad. Have you guys ever had an experience where you've been walked in on, like doing some freaky shit?
Being walked in on?
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Walking in or being walked in?
Uh-huh. Walked in while Jack and all is walking to your parents' bedroom. Oh, I'm sorry. This is like the reverse of how this is supposed to happen. I've done this all wrong. I'm sorry.
Simon Cowell was a furry. He'd be called Simon Howell. Simon Cowell had constipation. He'd be called Simon Bowell.
If Simon Cowell stepped out of the shower, maybe he'd need a Simon towel.
If Simon Cowell heard these jokes, he would probably Simon Scowell.
Man, if Simon Cowell ever gets lonely, I bet he just calls up his Simon pal. If Simon Cowell ever threw a bad pass in a soccer game, it'd probably be Simon Fowl.
I bet when Simon Cowell refuses to leave his room, his mom yells, Simon, now!
If Simon Cowell ever got diagnosed with cancer, it'd probably die in roughly 8 months.
What the hell is that? Fuck.
my reaction when young Sheldon hits Netflix.